You got to share the love, homie. That's how black people be getting ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Look at Obama.
Change.
He got to be president, so now the rest of us get to be
in prison.
I've been in Litchfield for a while now.
How's it going, kids?
And I have started to feel unsafe lately.
You got power now, right?
I got a disc. Warden Caputo's office, this is Miss Jefferson speaking.
Jefferson, I got it.
My bad.
Hang up the phone.
It's our game time, bitches. We a for-profit prison now.
I got 100 new inmates. I'm dying here.
People are always trying to desexualize women my age, and I just won't allow it.
Good for you.
Send me some goddamn COs now. Walk.
I'm kind of scared of the new guards.
Can you keep a secret?
I love secrets.
I do not like where this is headed.
I'm going to bury you.
We're down, we go, go.
Everybody getting on each other's nerves, shit's gonna get stirred.
We're down, we go,
they could just wipe us out. Boom, boom, boom.
You really wanna go there with me?
I went there, bought a house, moved in, bitch. And now I'm remodeling the kitchen.
I think I pissed off the prison.
I will find you!
I didn't mean for it to get this bad.
Oh, my God!
They hate me. I hate them. Our relationship is simple.
Do you know the difference between pain and suffering? Pain is always there. But suffering is a choice.
I'm really tired of walking around like a dog.